My grandfather, John Dario, started his business career in 1957 when he walked away from Alpha Beta Meatpacking in Pueblo, Colorado to start his own business, John Dario Standard Service. He ran a successful service station for several years and decided to branch out into the towing business. After acquiring his first tow truck, Standard Oil informed him he was required to put Standard Oil Towing on the side of his tow truck, rather than John A. Dario Towing. This lit a fire under John Dario and led him to purchasing a half acre of land, and John A. Dario Towing had a new home at 3701 East 8th Street. Still the current home of Dario Auto Truck today.
This is actually the first half acre my dad bought with this little shed right here.
He worked out of here.
That when he first kind of got going, yes, that's where he started. So that's all he had. And then he bought 3.5 more acres that are on this site right here when he actually first started in 70 for the recycling.
Really?
Yes. But this is where it all started, right here.
It's still there, too.
Still there. It's going to. I won't tear it down.
He closed the doors to the service station, and with the help of several key people, John Dario was able to hit the ground running in his new venture. John soon got the city towing contracts, and combined with towing cars for the public, he began to acquire a lot of cars. John A. Dario Towing quickly turned into John Dario Towing and Auto Salvage, as they started to sell parts off of all the wrecked cars. Room for the cars began to run short. John quickly outgrew his 10x10 office building, and John had a great vision for what he wanted Dario Auto Truck to become. He couldn't afford to build a new building, so John somehow found an old fire station on Fort Carson Army Base, about 30 miles north of Pueblo. He cut it into four pieces and transported it back to Pueblo, where it was reassembled on a new foundation. This building is still used for part of our office today. With the business becoming more established, John began to get contracts with all the insurance companies to buy the wrecked cars in Southern Colorado. Dario Auto Truck was now a full-blown auto recycling operation. With the addition of Tony Vigil and Phil LaCrew, they took care of running the tow truck and selling the parts. John was doing what he did best, expand the business, build new buildings, organize all the parts, and run his beloved loader. As Nick and Mike both got older, they became a huge part of the success of the business. Nick would buy the cars, John would go pick them up in the two-car hauler, and Mike would inventory them. Nick and Mike soon took over the day-to-day operations, bringing the business to the next level. One of the most important things to John was his health. Dario Auto Truck is what it is today because of the great people that have been involved over the last 65 years. In 2013, John's grandson Greg stepped into the business full-time and began the third generation alongside John, Nick, and Mike. John was extremely proud to see the legacy he started continue into a third generation. He was able to grow his life's passion from a half-acre lot with just a few cars on it into a 26-acre auto recycling facility. John always said he wouldn't have been able to do any of it if it wasn't for the support of his wife, Charlene, the help of his two sons, Nick and Mike, to keep the business running. Dario Auto Truck was John's passion and his legacy that still lives on. The great thing about the auto recycling industry is there are many ways to run an operation. John's way was always treat your customers right, provide them with a good clean product, and don't get greedy. In line with his all-time favorite song by Frank Sinatra, My Way, John definitely did it his way.